sounds. But maybe less than this. So, every musician goes through a journey. A lot of us performance majors, it's finding that audition and eventually getting that job. So, over the past couple years, I've started taking job auditions, trying to get one, and actually, I finally ended up being successful, like getting an audition with the US Navy Fleet Bands. So, that's what I'll be doing in the future. You spend the next 24 hours just like thinking, like reflective thoughts, like what am I still doing in life? Like, can I do this? So, one of my first auditions I flew out to was in Norfolk, Virginia. And Norfolk, Virginia is pretty much at the mouth of the Chesapeake Bay, which I don't know if you all see East Coast oceans. They're like, there's like no waves. They're kind of flat, they're kind of boring. And so, this time when I visited, it was in March and it was still cold out. And cold on the East Coast means that no one goes to the beach. So, I went out to the beach. And it was really empty and desolate, but also peaceful. So, Eric Ewazen is a composer here. He wrote this piece actually thinking about the exact same scene. When he was at whatever, I think it was the Tidewater Music Festival, he was on the Chesapeake Bay. He looked out his cottage, he saw this scene, he's like, I should write music about that. And so that's what he did. That's what he wrote Ballade about. It's got five parts, slow, fast, slow, fast, slow. It's a bit of a long one, but it's also a journey. So, whatever journey you might have in life, maybe this will be your journey too. This is Ewazen a lot. I felt you too much. Thank you.